Sam. We're at EP Bar in Chinatown, Hawaii. Thank you so much, OluKai, for having us on Anywhere Aloha Fridays. Today we're going to be showing you how to make an EP highball.
So first we're going to start off with our Collins Cube, which we get from Ice Cube Hawaii. They provide us with clear ice, which we use for all of our highballs, as well as some of our on-menu cocktails. And we just want to give it a little stir so it sits down in the glass a little further and doesn't bump you in the face while you're drinking. And then for the EP highball, we've got our house-made yuzu lemongrass syrup. We're just going to do about a quarter ounce of that. And then we have our Toki whiskey, which is a Japanese whiskey by Suntory. And we're going to do an ounce and a half of that. And you can just pour it all over the ice, build it in your glass. And then the last thing you're going to do is top it with soda water. Any soda water is fine. Everyone has their preference. And then you're going to give it another quick little lift and stir so the ingredients mix together. What makes a good highball is good ingredients and the time that you spend on it. So you want to start with good ice, good soda water, and then anything else that you're adding to it, such as your spirit or your sugars or anything that you want to use to flavor it. So we've got a fresh lemongrass that we got straight from Chinatown. So a highball is actually any spirit with anything carbonated, but I know more modernly it's accepted as a whiskey with soda water, which is what we've kind of built our program off of, is whiskey and soda water. Thank you so much, OluKai, for coming to see us at EP Bar in Chinatown. You can find us on Pauahi Street to come listen to some records and drink some highballs. Can't wait to see you. Thank you.